And we're back, and this time I'm going to show you how to create a blending mode collage in Adobe Photoshop. It can be easily done, and it looks good when you've got the right photos combined with the right blending mode. So what we need is the rectangle tool, but at first let us check the image size. We want to have 3 rectangles, so we need to divide 1920 by 3. Just left click when you've got the rectangle to activate it, and we use 640. For the height, doesn't matter for now, let's just use 50. We don't want to have a stroke, but a fill color will make that black for now. So this is our first rectangle. Let me call it black, as I want it to be black in the end as well. Then press Ctrl T and adjust the height. And then drag it to the left hand side. Now we need a copy, hold Alt when you've got the move to activate it and drag a copy to the right side. We need another one. So we've got 3, but as you can see, I haven't positioned them correctly, so it needs to fill the whole canvas. I guess I've got the one on the left one step too far to the left, so I'll adjust that. So that's it. So the full image is covered with these 3 rectangles, and I want to give them different fill colors. The second one should be gray, we can use the property menu for that. And the third one I want to have white, and let us use the top menu so that you can see that we can use that also, but you have to have the rectangle to activate it for that. I'll make that white. Alright, select them all, don't use Ctrl E to merge them, instead just group them, so Ctrl G. And now we can change the blending mode, and it depends on the image that you have, but you want to definitely dry, multiply, overlay and soft light. They look good, but a good looking abstract effect can be achieved by using diffusion and exclusion, so try them out as well. You can also use different fill colors for the rectangles to create various color effects here. But this is the basic effect that I want to create using difference and black, gray and white. And this is how I can create this blending mode collage in Adobe Photoshop. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time.